Now that it's October, we can share spooky stories.
What kind of spooky stories do you have?
Are you sure you're ready for this one?
I was born ready for this.
All right. Once, there was this kid who got into an accident and couldn't come to school.
Okay.
But when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the car smashed him so hard.
I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about.